Good morning. It's me, Mikey Pipes, and Peter. Today is Thursday, August 4th, 2022. Actually, that's a lie.
Friday.
Today is Friday, TGIF, August 5th, 2022. But since I didn't create an intro for the service call we started yesterday, today's actually Thursday. And we're on our way to a service call in Woodmere, which is part of the Five Towns in Nassau County, Long Island. And the second floor AC is no bueno. No bueno. So let's go see there what's going on and give them some cooling, because this guy's wife is hot. So you better get your AC fixed.
Hi, Peter.
Hello.
It's Peter and me, Mikey Pipes. Peter, you hungry?
It looks like a sausage.
We're at our next service call, ladies and gentlemen. The customer's second floor is like hot as can be. Here's one unit. She's running. Piping is condensation on it. Here's the other. Same thing, condensation on it. But yesterday he called and said it was 78 degrees upstairs in his house and the thermostat was set for 70. This is a new issue. It's worked before. Ooh.
I think this is the downstairs.
You think this is the downstairs?
Because we replaced the coil in this one.
Ah.
We used the downstairs.
Okay, so this is the other one.
Yeah.
So this is a ream. This is a 3-ton. You see that 36 right there? Hold on. Why isn't it focusing? 36. Yep. Make a little bit of noise here, but oh man, it's very messed up. Okay, I fixed it, it's clear now.
Yep, 36,000 BTUs.
Let's go knock on their door.
Thank you.
All right, let's go to the thermostat, which is right here. Oh no, it's actually in the bedroom. It's set for 71 and it's reading 74. Okay. Oh, we got some cool air coming out of there. Let's look at the other side. Let's feel another vent. It really feels like nothing's coming out of here. Right?
Barely.
Alright. Let's go in the attic.
Prepare to die.
I think there's a switch. Damn, it's hot as balls up here. Where's the light switch? Right there. Alright, let's get the light switch on. Okay, now which is our...
It should be not this one.
It's not this one?
Because I remember where we were.
You worked on a ream, right? And this is not a ream here.
We worked on this one, I think.
Yeah. So you worked on this. This is the one you didn't work on, replace the evaporator coil on. And we are frozen. Take a look. See that ice? We're frozen. Which means that we have a restriction and we have some water. Drippage. See how, not clogged, it's just ice. Okay, you know what we gotta do now, right? Shut her down. Why can't they ever be clean, by the way? Why can't they ever be clean? All right, let's just pull the disconnect and we'll come back later. All right, so we're heading back to this service call. It's now Friday. But before we get started, before we head over there, before we arrive, Kev from the UK sent me an email yesterday, and he wants me to give a birthday shout out to his coworker, Michael Griffin. You guys are from the UK, from across the pond. I appreciate the views and the support to the channel. You guys work for Phoenix Aircon Limited. Maybe he meant to say Air Conditioning Limited, but Michael, happy birthday. Hope you have a blessed day. And here's your shout out, buddy. Happy birthday. Hope you have a blessed day. All right. Say thanks to Kev. Not the Kev that we lost. Remember Kev? All right, let's go here now that the coil's melted. And we're going to check airflow. We're going to check the charge. Let's go.
All right,
we're back.
Let's kill the power. Our ice is now gone. I don't know if you guys can see good enough, so I'll give you some more light. See?
Ice is gone.
I had taken the red and just hooked it right up to the green for a constant fan. So we're going to put the red back. Is it this one? Red and green. Yes, I'm going to put that back and then we'll check outside. All right, Eco B. Cool. Okay. I think that should be good. Nope. Now we're on.
Okay. Here we are. We're back at this unit, this ream. And once I was finishing up inside the house, the homeowner asked me, is like, Mike, I think I want something as backup. I'm like, okay. I was like, I want you to put 3 or 4 ductless units up in those bedrooms on the second floor. I'm like, okay. And we'll be doing that next week. So let's plan that out.
All right. Yep. Hello. Outdoor temperature is 81 degrees. Spoke to the homeowner. They just want me to add some gas and add some sealant. Because now they're doing the fujitsus, we're all good. All
right. This customer got 2.7 pounds. Was going to add the Easy Seal, but we only had the ones for fractional systems, like ductless mini splits. So we didn't add that. And then he's like, listen, you're putting these ductless units in for me, so we don't need... Forget it. Like, don't put the sealant in. I was like, all right. I think he'll be preparing to just use those ductless fujitsus. Anyway, guys, thanks so much for watching. And again, huge happy birthday, Michael Griffin, Phoenix Aircon Limited in the UK. Happy birthday, brother. Stay safe. Be well. God bless. And that applies to all of you others as well. Catch you on the next one. Enjoy the weekend.